Samuel Barber's Adagio for Strings, preceded by a minute's silence for the victims of terrorism in the United States. The audiences...